So, can you tell us what pressures you have at the moment, in the present day?
Well, yes. Having a husband and two children and being self-employed puts lots of pressures, but actually at the moment I'm trying to make myself less busy so that I can dedicate my time to my husband, my children, and a little bit to my work. But these are main opportunities to feel pressured, yes.
So the pressure comes from work?
And looking after children and keeping my husband happy.
Okay.